Rigathi Akanjuna, the bishop-elect of the Diocese of Chigezi, arrived at Great Lakes Museum in Ruahi in Ntungamo District, where he was met by some of the prominent Christians in the diocese. He was then led by a fleet of cars to Nyeikunama Primary School grounds in Mohanga Town Council, Ruchiga District, where he had a brief public address.
I'm called to serve. I'm a servant. I'm not someone who would be above. I'm ready to serve, but I cannot serve alone. I call upon people to come and join me and hold my hands and support me.
At the same function, local leaders pledged to work closely with the incoming bishop so as to fulfill the mission of the church. After the address, Akanjuna was led by the joyous Christians to St. Peter's Cathedral in Rugarama. According to George Bagamhunda, the outgoing bishop of the diocese, his 8.5 years have been successful due to support from the Christians.
I want to appreciate the people of the Diocese of Chigezi for their fellowship, for their love, for their advice, and for their commitment to serving with me and standing with me for the ministry of preaching the word.
Meanwhile, the resident district commissioner of Kabale, Godfrey Nyakahuma, asked people to be security conscious in this time of mass gathering and celebration.
Following the threats we have, the terror threats we have in the country, there is no way we can take such a big function of the enthronement of a new bishop of Chigezi Diocese, Right Canon Gadi Akanjuna, lightly.
Gadi Akanjuna has been the archdeacon for All Saints Kabale prior to his election as the 6th bishop of the Diocese of Chigezi. His consecration will take place this Sunday at Chigezi High School Lower Grounds, presided over by the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba, and President Yoweri Museveni is expected to be the chief guest. Report by Job Namanya for the news.